Hi guys, today we're gonna be going on a scooter ride. Everyone loves scooter rides, so yeah, we're going on one. So get your hat and your coat, because the hotness can't get on you if you try to do that. So we're gonna put this on. And then when you got your coat on, buckle it. All right, guys, when you got it on, put your hood up. And wait, I already got a hat. We'll just put, I guess, both on. That was a hard one. All right, time to go. Get my shoes on, remember. Time to go. All right, guys, we're outside, and yeah. So we're gonna go for the scooter ride. I literally feel like I need gloves out here. I feel like I need gloves. I do that often, actually. I always forget my gloves. Ooh, please don't get bonked by that car because it's over there. Ooh, do you see the headlights? Those are headlights. These are always headlights. Ooh, oh my God. Jesus Christ. We always. All the houses, we're going past them. This is actually really cold, coldish. Do you know what it is outside? It's actually kind of like coldish and warm because it's Pensacola, Florida, and it's basically both sometimes, but this is my friend's house. This is my friend's house. Guys, this is my friend's house, and she's my bestest friend. I don't know what to. That right there is my friend's house. She's like my bestest friend. Like literally my bestest. Let's just go keep going on the scooter ride. Like what am I thinking of? There's a bunch of rocks. I don't know what those rocks for, but whatever it is of rocks. There's a bunch of cars out here. There's a bunch of cars. I'm super. Oh, guys, this is my next friend's house. She's right here. She lives right here. She lives in Pensacola, Florida, too, because she's really close to my house. So that's why she lives in Pensacola, Florida. She got her Halloween decorations too. Do you know that YouTube video that I made with her? That's her. This is my friend's house. I love my friends. Ooh, wanna see their big spider in their yard? It's really cool. You get to see it too. That spider's actually creepy because it's looking at me. See that? Yeah, that's cool. It creeps everyone out. My dad only lets me go on the hill, but he doesn't let me go on other places because, yeah. It's actually. OMG. I feel like I'm flying out here. This car. Oh, I almost dropped you. I think I should get heading back. It's getting kind of cold out here, actually. Hope the video doesn't end up like 10 minutes, because literally. Let's go back. It's actually really nice out here. it's getting, do you know in Pensacola, Florida, at first it's kind of cold and stuff, but at next, boom, it's the warmest thing ever. It's the warmest thing you ever imagined. Why do I even, and when it's warm, I feel like, why do I even have a coat on? Why do I have a hat on? I feel colder with this on now. It's actually pretty weird because this kind of gear is really warm. Let's keep going. I feel like someone's behind me whenever I try to move on my scooter. I can't. That creeps me out, definitely. Dog. My friend's dog is here. I just want to say hi to it quick. You can come with me if you want. Little doggy. My friend's dog is out. I didn't know that the whole entire time. Say hi, doggy. Doggy, say hi. I got a treat. Treat. That's what I do to all pets. Hello. Hello, big doggy. He's sniffing me. Yeah, that's a cool dog. This is my friend's dog, if you want to know who it is. It's my friend's dog. I always stop by their dog, but I don't know why their dog's out because it's really kind of getting cold again. Their dog's peeing. That dog's peeing. All right, let's just keep going. I'm getting so bored out here. Why do I always have to do this? Because it's cold and warm at the same time out here. House. Oh, I saw this house before and I peeked in their window and it's old grandma and it's old grandma and grandpa watching TV. That's why you that's why you shouldn't peek in people's windows, because then you'll just see a weird thing and you'll just be like, oh, I thought there's like Lil Nas X in here. Jesus. Like, if you know who Lil Nas X is, he's a rapper. I used to like him a lot, but now I don't really. I don't like him anymore, but I used to love him. I used to fall in love with him. And that was like a month ago. So, yeah. This is all this stuff. So, so. Oh, my dad's with the blower. Pause the video until we get home. All right, guys, we're home, see? We're home. Hey, guys, before you go, do you want to eat a candy with me? You do? Okay, the candies are in here, if you want to know. What candy would you like? All right, got it right here. Ready to eat it, guys? Here you go. You ate it all, yay! Now, guys, let's throw all these wrappers away. Throw all these wrappers away. Okay. Say hi, Logan.
How's it going? Hey, Leah, do you want to make... Wait, instead of likey night tonight, do you want to...
So, guys, bye. Hope you enjoy this video.